After we got the firewood situation all dialed in, we decided to enjoy the sunset down on our little beach area. Did some shore fishing as well, ended up catching a couple more suckers, and then it was time for dinner. On the menu, steak with a side of asparagus. After dinner, we got the fire ripping so we could assemble the world's most delicious camp snack. I'm telling you, these were absolutely incredible. I can't recommend them enough.
One more go. That's incredible.
Follow for part 3.